If you were worried that the game wasn't going to sell well at retail, why would you release a pointless boxed copy that has less value than a standard release? Oh wait, it comes with a pin.